summer I made plans to fly to England, see some bands, and hang out with musicians that I knew. I was warned that it would rain a lot, that everything would cost a lot, and everyone would have atrocious teeth. All three were true. I went with my friend Joe to buy provisions for the show. The exchange rate there made me feel so poor. But I needed drink, that much was clear, and the concert would have marked up beer. And then I saw some box wine at the store. Now this is a cautionary tale, so whenever I say box wine, I need you all to shout, box wine, are you daft? Let's practice. So I thought to myself, brilliant, I'll plan ahead, I'll buy my own liquor, the box wine. Now listen, I was on a very tight budget, and the thing about box wine is,
box wine, are you
it is effective, but it's also very economical. I smuggled my cheap liquor through the gates, and then I made my big mistake. I got separated from my friends. So I wandered around without my mates, my destiny left to the fates. A stranger at a festival in England. With only one thing to comfort my jet-lagged, addled mind. Box wine.
Box wine, are you there?
Perhaps I was not myself. I was not myself. I was not my. I was not myself. I was not myself. I was not myself. Inspired by metal rage, I went to the acoustic stage, and there was Danny Wilson singing in a tent. And he sang, I still believe in you, do you still believe in me too? And I felt I knew exactly what he meant. I thought about a girl that I had loved back in my 20s, who let me know that she was losing faith in me. Having an affair, quite publicly at parties. I wasn't there, but friends who were alerted me. That was a time I could relate to heavy metal rage. I couldn't sleep, I paced in my apartment. Visions in my head, killing both of them in bed. I was not myself, I was not myself, I was not my, I was not myself, I was not myself, I was not myself. Oh. I was not myself, I was not myself, I was not my. I was not myself, I was not myself, I was not myself. Oh. I wanted to obliterate the past, obliterate all thought. I couldn't bear the memory, so obliterated is exactly what I got, as I drank every last drop of my beloved box wine.
Box wine, are you there?
Perhaps, for allegedly I befriended very nasty people, made them my new best friends, tried to make them laugh. Allegedly, I was shouting, then fell on my face and grabbed some homophobic tough guy's leg and I bit him on the calf. Allegedly, he punched me, allegedly a knife. Then Joe was there and he gripped me and probably saved my life. His artist and musician friends came and formed a shield. I stumbled to one side and ran across the field. So if you've ever been an ass, embarrassed all your friends, that I was in danger. If you've ever been a jerk, especially if you've ever drunk box wine.
Box wine, are you there?
And even more especially if you've ever bitten a total stranger, you must join me on the chorus of this song and be the choir. This song is an apology of sorts, and it goes like this.
I was not myself, I was not myself, I was not my, I was not myself, I was not myself, I was not myself. Oh, I was not myself, I was not myself, I was not my, I was not myself, I was not myself, I was not myself. Oh,
I was not myself, I was not myself, I was not my, I was not myself, I was not myself, I was not myself.